into that stuff, so if you guys can see, he's gonna be glitching out. And when he crosses into the fence, you guys want him to stay there, and on your screen it's gonna glitch out and the fence will close on him, and you want your friend to stay there and not move his car. On your screen it's gonna look like your friend's moving his car, but in all reality he's actually not. He's just standing still, but on your screen it's glitching out. So once you guys see that his car is just going absolutely crazy, what you guys are gonna do is just find his vehicle and come